Clara, I'm seeing a sugar mill swarming with soldados.
Yes, they use it to grind on tobacco now. Big step in the Viviro process. We hit it, but one of us got captured in the raid.
I'll try to find them. Sniper. Letting those animals out could be fun.
Patético, no puedes ni infectarme.
guerrillero.
Carlito did some innovation.
Hey, Danny. Listen up.
Bring it in.
Hola, honey.
Fucking Hugo. Always.
Hey, what's the holdup? We gotta make a move on the convoy. Don't know about you, but I fucking love hearing convoy.
Farmers yet to hit the pass? Remember, say the word knuckleball.
Not yet. You think I can't do this on my own?
We need people to feel like they're part of this fight. They have the RPGs you need along with other badass shit. And remember, there's no I in team.
But there is an I in win.
Cool, cool. I guess everyone in El Este can go to the beach while you're overthrowing Castillo alone.
I'm kidding, Honron. I was thinking about recruiting your superfans.
Gracias.
Speaking of love, I love being Jaran. Don't you?
You need us? Feels good to rest a little.
Until you have to pay the doctor's bill. And then, where does that freedom go? Out the window! That's what Clara and Libertad want for you. Fake choices and a broken control. Yeah.
You look like La Moral.
Does the word knuckleball mean anything to you?
It sure does. You want us at the pass, right?
Si. I'll meet you there.
You're the one who saved our people on that cargo ship, no?
That's me.
My cousin was one of them. Muchas gracias.
De nada. Let's go get this convoy.
I'll get my mortar.
Mortar time, compay!
Be nice, horse. Easy.
Hey, ¿cómo estás?
We always need more wood. La Moral is not using us enough.
When I say the word knuckleball, what's that remind you of?
Setting up an ambush at the pass, fucking up the convoy, taking whatever they're carrying, and fighting with Honron.
Dios mío, you're ready.
I have been waiting to get the go-ahead for months. Vámonos, guerrilla. I've been waiting to use my rocket launcher.
RPG is locked and loaded.
Fucking Castillo. ¿Qué vuelta?
Drop the coconuts. Knuckleball is a go.
Bingo. I thought this day would never come.
We need to piece off Benitez and spread out her forces.
Music to my ears, guerrilla. See you at the pass.
I'll bring the road spikes.
Perfecto. We get to use them.
That's a good horse. I gotta turn this thing off before I do anything with it. I guess this pump needs power.
Dale! Dale! pop it open.
Jackpot.
Your Panther is beautiful.
This is going to help un montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Sí. Oron's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Danny. Any barrel we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now. So watch the roads.
Okay.
Carlitos did some renovations.
Over here.
I need you to go to the Gran Hotel Caballero. It used to be a resort for wealthy turistas, but Benitez converted it into some sort of prison torture hellhole. One of our fighters, Hugo, is being held there, which means he's got an appointment with the dentist, the regime's best interrogator. If the dentist gets any information out of him, we're fucked. He's got a good heart, but Hugo will crack like a fucking coconut. You need to stop that interrogation, whatever it takes. I already sent a scout to the hotel. She'll help when you get there. And one of Gilberto's people can get you past the guards if you hide in the back of his delivery truck. But you better hurry. The truck is leaving soon from the delivery yards.
Benitez can't find out where we are, Danny.
I'm your eyes on this one, and I'm in position. The dentist is already in there with them.
Binga. I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Officer. dentist is dead. Namoral is safe.
That's fucking great news, Danny.
Oh, and I took the hotel for you. Consider it a gift.
You what? Okay. Wow. Gracias.
Come here.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war. At least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
There are few, we are many.
You hear that? And... Libertards? This mean chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm.
The East is safe.
Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada.
That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.
Would you do me a favor?
Aquí no está pasando nada.
Oye, compadre.
To kill the alarm.
Mm-hmm.
eyes up, Danny.
Hola, guerrillero.
Hola. What's up?
There you are! I told you! Come to me!
Mierda!
Guerrilla, lookouts found a naval convoy running past the airport on the east coast of La Jolla. The army's counting on getting those supplies, and so are we.